Ricochets back to the point. Perunovic trying to get over to Falk. His pass off the skate of A.J. Greer. Zach Dean works the puck into the corner. Now we got a fight. Hanley drops the gloves with Nathan Walker.
Hanley had a hard time getting his left glove off.
Yeah.
He had to protect himself and finally is able to do so.
Some body shots by Hanley. That's an overly physical game, Kelly. This kind of came out of nowhere, but
it sure did.
And then some rights over the top. Walker coming back.
And I'm not saying this simply because Hanley's having a fight and it's something we a couple of good shots, both guys. He had a really good first period as well. And he never hurts him when he's in the lineup. Hanley
gets back in because of illness to Shillington. That's a pretty good middleweight tilt right there.
Great job by both guys. That gets a crowd going. In fact, a lot of people are standing up. Let's take a look how this started. It's below the goal line. Bottom of your screen, there's Hanley coming in. Walker, I think Walker took exception that maybe there's a shoulder thrown up high by Hanley. Well, that'll get the crowd going.
Their second fight in the NHL. They fought back in 2022.
Well, there you go.
When Hanley was playing for the Dallas Stars.
And everybody's knuckles okay. Yeah. Walker's testing his.
Well, Nathan Walker's had an interesting journey to the NHL. He was born in Wales, grew up in Australia, and then moved to the Czech Republic at age 13.
I know you mentioned that last time they played. It's quite the journey.
It is. Stay 5-on-5.